past is not lost. The past lives inside us. Encoded in the double helix are the experiences of our ancestors. After three decades of research, our engineers have forged the cutting edge of biotechnological interfaces. We have unlocked the lives of our forebears. We have opened a window into the past. This is Total Immersion Entertainment. With the press of a button, you will experience the most pivotal moments in history. All from the comfort of home. Welcome to Helix, where the past is your playground.
Last of the heroic Knights Templar, Jacques de Molay was a man of principle, a towering intellect, betrayed by those he trusted. In this episode of Fallen Heroes, experience Jacques de Molay's final tragedy.
There. King Philip's moving faster than we expected.
Another hand is at work here.
The Pope.
The assassins.
Assassins? I thought the Mongol Khans broke their power decades ago.
The assassins are far older than Masaya, my friend. Their anarchic delusions are virulent as the plague, and less easily eradicated. We will not prevail this night, but if you make haste, we may yet save our order.
What must I do?
Go to the tower. Take the sword and the book. Hide them.
Hold the bridge! Hold!
Down! Take a different way.
Pope Clement, hear me? Before this year is out, you will answer for your crimes before God Almighty. And you, King Philip, no punishment is too heinous for the great evil you have inflicted upon the temple. I curse you! Curse you to the 13th generation of your blood! You shall be cursed!
Consumed in flames of hunger and wrath, thus came the age of true wisdom to a blistering close. The Knights Templar, once the proud shepherds of order, peace, and illumination, were no more.
Yeah, let's get a sniffer running. If Abstergo pings us, pull me out. Okay. I have a visual. Hey there. This is probably disorienting, so I'll be brief. I'm Bishop, not my real name, obviously, but that's as much as you'll get today. Please listen carefully. Abstergo is using you, hijacking your neurons to help them sift through genetic memory data. These guys have their fingers in countless corporations, governments, media outlets, and NGOs. But now, they want control over history itself. If that doesn't frighten you, it should. But we're here to stop them, and I need your help. Deacon, preload gene sequence AD16, B13, I87.
Yep, spooling it up.
Last week, we gained access to a bank of unsequenced memories in Abstergo's Helix servers. For now, we'd like you to experience a small sample. This should help you understand our struggle. And after that, you can decide for yourself what comes next. We'll be waiting.